The streets are talking and they are confirming what we already know, Tristan Thompson is in fact for the streets. Y'all, this man is so trifling. Tristan Thompson wanted his newest baby mama, personal trainer Marlee Nichols, to get an abortion after finding out she was pregnant, according to court docs. Nicole shows a text message from Tristan. The text message reads, "You are aware that I'm retiring after this season. So in terms of support, it will be whatever is required monthly for someone who's unemployed. It's Texas, so it will be only a couple $100s. So you better off taking this $75K I'm offering, cause you won't get nothing near that with having a kid with a father who's unemployed." Marlee Nichols is suing the Sacramento Kings player for child support. The baby was allegedly conceived on Thompson's 30th birthday in March, when he and Khloe Kardashian were still dating. Thompson acknowledged having sex with Nichols several times at a hotel after the pair attended a party together, according to a declaration included in the filing. However, Thompson claims that night was the only time he was intimate with Nichols. But attorneys for Nichols claimed their affair began at least 5 months before his 30th birthday and involved Nichols traveling to California on multiple occasions and continued after she got pregnant. In November, Thompson filed an emergency motion for confidentiality order and motion to seal file. Y'all know he wanted to keep his dirt on the low and didn't want us to know what's going on. The confidentiality order was granted, but his motion to seal the records were denied. Currently, Khloe is back to sharing cryptic quotes on her Instagram stories, perhaps in response to the paternity suit going public. Y'all know how she loves sharing quotes when she's going through it. Anyways, please like and subscribe to this channel, so you won't miss any of my quick updates.